wanted, I think she's a supervisor, or not, well, just part of the Church of God in Christ, a mother. We call her one of the mothers in the church. And you have not heard this woman. I'm telling you, you're in for a great treat on tonight. I got a call about Florida, and this woman can play a saxophone. See, they already know what I'm talking about. Yeah, and I tell you, she's going to come at this time, but all the way from Central Florida jurisdiction, Mother Wanda Cobbs is coming at this time. I want y'all to give her an ovation. Now, when these people come, I need y'all to come on, act like it. You heard them for the first time, the second time, third time. Come on, show some love. Show some love to Mother Wanda Cobbs. You probably won't. All right. We got this straight now. Was that her track? That her track?
Thank you.
Just come this way. Just come around here. And you come around here, and can you just do just a little bit more right out here so we can kind of see you out here? Don't y'all want to see her a little close? Yeah. They may want to just kind of videotape you and put you on YouTube. Come on, mother. Just come on. It takes a lot of wind to blow a saxophone. She don't want you to know what her age is, but she's really up there, y'all. Come on, y'all, scream for her. So she. You love her. You appreciate her gift. Thank you so much, Mother. We appreciate that. Wowee. It really does take a lot to blow an instrument, y'all. Let alone sing. We talking about blowing into something. And I tell you, come on, once again, let's let us show some love to her. Thank you, Mother. Now I think she's on YouTube. Amen. That's what we got now. And I tell you, I guess now, Mother, you might as well get ready because you're going to get lots of calls now. Praise the Lord. But she does have a product table back there. All of our artists have a product table, and you'll be hearing more about their product. But she has a book that she wrote, and you want to hear how she got started and how God has blessed her gift and blessed her, preserved her to stay out here a long time. Come on, let's thank God for her. Mother Crooms, Mother Crooms. Mother Crooms is the cause of this, us getting connected and bringing this lady here. Come on, let's thank God for Mother Crooms. Thank you, Mother. Thank you.